A mattress store is donating over $100,000 worth of Tempur-Pedic mattresses to first responders.
They're just really good mattresses from what I hear. The Sleep Center Superstore is giving 40 of those mattresses to the Bay County Fire and Rescue Department and 5 mattresses to the Panama City Beach Fire and Rescue Department. Sleep Center owner Richard Branham says the Bay County Fire and Rescue contacted him about buying mattresses, but they were unable to do it because of budget cuts. Branham said he decided this was an opportunity to give back to a community that's been good to him.
Well, a lot of times these guys are working on short sleep. They're hardworking, and you know, when you know if you don't have enough sleep, you're not at your best. And these guys work hard, they train hard, and if they're only getting a couple hours sleep, I want them to have some quality sleep so that they can be on their best, at their best while they're doing their job.
The Sleep Center teamed up with the Rotary Club of Panama City Beach to make it all possible. Good for them. What a great.